can't go on this way. Things have got to change when you're gone. Each day a choice gets made. You think it's yours to make, but you're wrong. There's nowhere to run, no place you can go, nowhere you can hide, where you won't be found. There's no place on earth where you could lay low. Wherever you are, I will track you down. There's no way in hell I will let you leave, let you just get up and walk out on me. There's no way on earth hell would have to freeze over twice before I will let you go.
Unstoppable, unpoppable, thought bubbles. Untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in a verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going cock. Off some of what I done fought through was the worst. Little sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, then I might as well hang it up like a shout. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve. Cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before. I'm willing to go uncharted, feeling it so bomb. I'm feeling myself bomb. I'm trying sometimes, I gotta remind myself that I didn't
with every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs. Won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
Down and they're trying to climb the fuck out of you. When you feel like you're running out of fuel, I'll show you how to use doubt as fuel. Convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the mats in the charcoal fluid, put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue. And oh, screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it. Punch through it, just cock back, put your arm into it. Now, you gon' take that rage and make that what you raise. Never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, engaged in a steel case, man's ready to scrap face, eh? Take your fist in the spot, shoulders big and smallest. You're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all as plastic and foam, and it lays flat. Will you put your dinner plate tight and set it on them like a placemat? And I want you to say that
with every breath in my lungs. Won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
Cut up power to it, but it's what allowed me to come up out from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my butt up now, it's a subject that I don't know how to shut up about. Cause I stuck it out, like a motherfucking tongue that's how I responded when I got shoved around. You're gonna have non-believers, but when you're beyond belief, you probably shouldn't wonder how. Get it, how you live, but are you prepared to give more than you get? And put in twice what you get back from this shit. The what you sacrifice barely is half, never give. Rap is my shift, but it's like my shield. At the same time I wield, and my knife is will. Sometimes I feel just like Be Real from Cypress Hill. How I can just kill a cypher, survivor's guilt. I rhyme like life is still an uphill climb. Ready to face any challenge, waiting can taste it. It's salivation, I wager retaliation. Look what I have built. Reputation is validation. The only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement, an accusation. I'm legendary status, in fact that is the only way you'll ever be able to say you're a legend is making an allegation. I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with, as I fight to the death, to my last breath. Man is to prove who the best man is, prevailing. All cause be the only one left standing in the end, but I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage of knowing what it's like to be southpaw. Cause you can bet your ass you'll be left-handed.